And welcome back to my channel, Jacob Games, and I'm currently getting captured. And I'm captured. I mean, I literally started it off, and I was, like, getting jumped. So, here we go. We're going to watch this cutscene. I got captured. Oh, man. Hope y'all doing good today. Not sure when this video will be up, but I got one as I'm recording this one. One is uploading, and it'll be up well before this one goes up. So here we go. This one.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
You ever heard of a shower and a shave? I like what you're wearing, bro.
Not this one.
You look like Ryan Reynolds a little bit.
This one's not clean.
That's what they told me when they were baptizing me. I'm just kidding.
You mock the cleansing, John?
Yeah. Do you mock it?
Punk. No, Joseph. You have to love them, John.
You gotta love me, John.
Do not let your sin prevent that.
Yeah, you sinner.
Bring that one to me.
I don't want to go see him. At least he got a shirt on this time. This is so weird.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance.
You can get his glasses at Ubisoft.com.
You are here by the grace of God.
Just saying.
You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Is that your real daddy?
He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Is it Ryan Reynolds that plays Deadpool? Because that's what I'm thinking about. If I got the wrong name, I'm sorry, but whoever the guy is that plays Deadpool, that's who he looks like. I want to say it's Ryan Reynolds, but I could be wrong.
If we just confess, if we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No, he'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Go. I see y'all reading the Old Testament. They just be whipping on women. I'm kidding. Don't get all upset with me.
Destroy them no mercy.
Pistol packing preacher.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
What up, Jerome? Alright. Let's do it. Have good weapons for this mission here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Burn. He's behind me. I'm gonna have to come get that bow back later on. Don't shoot me. Burn center. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Ooh, child, that shotgun ain't playing no games. Man, dude. Well, that was intense. I mean, welcome to the gameplay. I mean, that was crazy, dude. Do not be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Over here, deputy. What's up? You look like y'all brothers? Y'all look like twins.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lend to the Lord.
All
we
right.
Gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
I can't talk to you? Anyway, these are snipers up here, right? So they probably have sniper rifles somewhere. Yeah, got it. It's pretty much the same thing as this. Oh, that's cool. It's the same thing. Yeah. I'm gonna get those weapons back when I go back to a weapon shop. So, but as of right now. We're going loud and proud, baby. Ain't no sense in being quiet. Let's go get them. Dang, they just out here murdering folks. Where's he at? Oh, my bad, dude. I'm right by you. I'm sorry. Can I talk to you real quick? Now let me talk. Alright. Oh. Come on, Merle. Get up. Better get up quick. If I go this way. What's going on? Why is everything falling apart? Oh, they got martyrs out here. Daniel Bryan, you got your sign up there? Look at you.
Can't leave Merle behind.
I literally thought that was Merle I just got. Sorry. Oh, shoot. Oh, I made it. Whew. Okay. Catch my breath. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. You got me. Oh, crap. We gotta roll. Oh, why did I take the bridge? There's a zip line. Oh, why you? You had to reload right now? Oh my gosh. Death. Clementine looking at me like I'm crazy. Oh, they got me way back here. Is there a zipline? I think there's a zipline somewhere, if I'm not mistaken. They got me way back here. Okay. Oh, wow. I just got lucky. Didn't realize there was a med pack there. Here's a stinking zipline. Get on it. Oh, no. What the heck happened? What's going on, y'all? Oh, my goodness. This thing over here is crazy. Shot him all in his booty. I can't loot his body? Sorry, I'm being so ridiculous right now. I don't know why I'm playing so bad. Okay, do I have any kind of proximities? Oh, them suckers out there. In case they get close to me. Yeah. Why does it bounce like that? I mean, it's not a baseball. I don't want to do a baptism. All right.
Gosh dang. Thanks, deputy.
Yeah, you are gonna.
I thought I was a goner.
Yeah, I know.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up. So just hold your ground until it gets there.
Hold my ground, huh? Running backwards. Where they at? Y'all over here somewhere? Huh? Oh, what happened? Where they at, bro? Hopefully that killed him. My way. I can't tell. Ah, this is so hard. Ah, it's a freaking med kit, dude. Lord, help me, bro. Got him. Oh, I overshot him. Died again. At least you can see this ain't no easy. Alright, we're back to this crap again.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Pettys are gonna be here in a minute.
Yeah. I'm just out here shooting. Where's this stupid junk at? I probably ain't hitting nobody. Had to kill him. Yeah. I'm concentrating. Okay. Sorry, I'm so quiet. Just trying not to die over here. Where y'all at?
People kiss your ass yet for saving Falls End. What the hell?
Where y'all at? I know y'all coming from behind here. That mortar sucks. I ain't using it no more. Where y'all at? Where are you? Ah! Man, who the heck? Right in the guts. Ah! Shoot him! Oh, are we done? Oh! Oh! No! Don't die again! Where is he? Is this you? Oh, get up! Hurry, help me! Forget this, I'm getting in here. Jump in there and use a med kit. Get me out of here right now.
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. God damn, deputy.
Wow. Man, that was rough, dude.
Now you see what we're up against.
That was so rough. Dang, that was intense. Can't believe I died twice.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us. Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here. Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
My boy, you know anything else other than the F word? Man. That was intense, y'all. That was intense. Alright, so let's go. Who's this? Larry Parker. I got more stuff to do in Fall's End. Wendell Ryder. Clutch Nixon. High Tension. Ride the zip lines. Can I fast travel there? Huh. And there's a... it's an outpost right here. So let's go to a place where I know there is guns. Let's just go here. Get my guns back. Okay. Let's see what we got.
Okay. I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself.
I feel you.
You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Alright. That was rough, man. That was really rough. Let's see. What kind of loot I have? Set a stat. Thought I had more than that. I must have sold it last video. Okay, weapons. First of all, I gotta buy some armor. Got that. Okay. I ain't buying none of that, I'll just find it. What do I have on me right now? Let's do this. Yeah. Let's do that, okay. Can I look at, no. That the one I have now. 6, 4, 5, 8, 5, 7, 7, 6, 5, 5. Is there any others I have? That's pretty cool. See, you gotta have like 200 gold bars or that much money, which I ain't far from it actually. But oh, this one I have equipped here, okay. Which is the same as that thing, just about. Let's see. Customize. Oh, that's cool. Blood drop. Alright. Has a good side on it already. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Marksman scope. Designed for those interested in marksmanship. Markswomanship, marksperson, personship. What's the difference? If you bring the patience in a deer, you're in. Might as well. Let's go for it, bro. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Now I got a sniper rifle. And... okay, that's cool. Oh, I like that.
Like that, so...
okay. Yeah, I know that. Did I spot somebody already? Let's do this. Why you whisper yell? I don't really want to get real close. I want to be kind of far back, you know, and snipe. If I'd had a sniper rifle for Ray Ray's farm, it'd have been perfect. I was perched up on that water tower. They got people crucified out here. You see this? I don't even see anybody yet.
Move and watch my back.
Where are you moving to? I don't see nobody yet, y'all. I may not be able to do this one quiet.
Move
that thing over there.
I gotta move. Cover me.
Yeah.
Consider it done.
Oh no! Don't worry about it.
I'll follow you.
Yeah, follow me. Truck looted? How'd I do that? Okay, there's one more. Surely they didn't hear that. I thought this thing was silent. Surely they didn't hear that, y'all. Okay, I'm not spotting anybody.
I'm trying to get
there. This is crazy.
Heading this way.
Really? Oh, this is a frustrating gameplay for me, man. Nothing is going my way. There's the other. Or maybe I can be up here. Ooh, if I can get up here, that'd be good. Let's see. Let's see here. Alright, so there's no more of those. I'm not using that zip line. There's a ton of people in here, I know that for sure. What am I spotting? Oh. They got hostages over here. Okay. There's a guy over there. There we go. Now we got some people marked. Ooh. He's going down first. Ooh. Okay, so I know they don't hear the gunshots. All they heard was the, I'm not getting spotted. Forget that. I'm doing it silent. 100%.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
Ah! God, that's so annoying. Devil. I know they're not hearing the gunshot. Did I get two in one? Are they both on fire?
Found that center again.
Where's my help at? God, that's annoying. So annoying. I don't see how when the weapons are silenced that they can, you know, they hear, they know exactly where the shot comes from, especially when the dude's on the roof, you know? It just doesn't make sense. Well, I got a little bit of a bonus, but
good work there, deputy. Eva's gate was taking all the scrap metal from those rails to reinforce the bunkers. Not such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Thanks again, deputy. Yeah. Having the Copperhead back is one more step to ridding our home of this cult.
Mm-hmm.
You're lucky Pastor Jerome's got you back. We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Alright. So we got the Vespertary? Is that how you say that? Okay. Cool, so we got this spot now cleared out. What is this? Okay. Silo back on the map. That's cool. And loot this. that. All locations revealed in the surrounding area. What happened to that cougar? I guess it just ran off.
Hey there, Mama. How you doing?
There should be like a
I hope we can bring the trains back.
What's it called? A safe. That's what I'm thinking about.
I guess we could stack dead cultists in this old train cars.
That was good. Nope. Still don't have it.
I wonder if we could ever get these trains running again.
Huh. Oh, there we go. Be right in there. Found it. It's gonna be in here. Come on. Bro, if you can jump with your and your head is over it, you. Yep, there we go. Found it.
Cult was using these parts to reinforce the bunk. John must be pissed.
Takes forever to unlock one of those safes. More bars. 40 more. Oh, look at that. Light machine gun. I'm gonna stay what I have for now. Cause I really wanna play as stealthy as possible. I'm really upset that I didn't get that stealth that stealthy, so. Let's reload my ammo. Yeah. Sell loot. Okay. What was revealed on the map? Oh, we got a helicopter shop. Airplane over here. Got an ATV here. Bull trout. Bull trout. I'm getting close to face region if I go that way. Yeah, I'm like right on the border. So. Prep a stash. A silo. Alright, so. I know this is kind of a slow gameplay and all, but, what is this? High tension? Oh. How close am I? Okay. Close, I'll do it. I'm not sure what's going on out here. Are there two guys? I mean, I'm shooting him in the head. I know I am. I'm shooting him in the face. Come on. Oh, this is stupid. Okay. That's dumb. That's so dumb. I mean, you're in the middle of fire.
Everything's burning!
Yep. The world is on fire. Alright, folks, let's go and figure out how to do this stinking zipline now. If you a bad guy, I'd be so mad. Blow it up. Why? Ah, it makes me so mad. Oh, I'm doing a bad job today, y'all. Anyway, whatever. Okay. This is... Oh, it's a maze. I gotta go way up there. Okay. Big old bird.
Oh, God.
Okay, so I finally made it here. This was where that the Willis Huntley dude was at. And this was his little thingamajig. So now we got it. Yeah, okay. We're gonna get this thing now. Uh-oh. Oh no! Man. All right. Okay, here we go. There we go. I should be in the clear now. Yeah. Oh, wow. Can't help you. Sorry, I'm busy. Oh, crap. Please don't fall. There's a big old bear down there. Don't fall, bro.
Move and watch my back.
Whew. Crap, I gotta jump over there now. Oh, get it. No! What the heck? What killed me? Oh. Where I was at a second ago. It's been a rough day on the job, folks. Died a billion times. Seems like. There we go. Made it that time. Okay, good. I should be in the stinking clear now. Look, there's that bear. No, that's not a bear. It's a bull. I'm sorry.
I'm moving. Give cover.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. I made it. Okay. A snake. Like a snake around here? Hold on. Where's the loot at? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, here we go.
Bastard's got me.
All right, folks, look. Oh, she's out there dying. It's a lot of chaos going on right now, but I got I got a few things to do, and I'm gonna go ahead and end the gameplay here. So thank y'all for watching. I'm sorry that I've died so much and stuff like that, but I will catch y'all next time. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, tell your friends about me. God bless y'all. I'm out.